Welcome to Carlton's first news update of the year. The players have returned from their Christmas break, rejuvenated and ready for season 2013. With just 5 weeks to go before the Blues' first NAB Cup hit-out, Carlton will continue to build on their strength and conditioning training, as well as focus their energies on game structures leading into the season. If you want to get out here and see the players in action, the club will hold an open training session at Visy Park next Wednesday, January 23rd from 10 a.m. There will be a free sausage sizzle for all supporters and the players will spend time signing autographs for their fans following training. Stay tuned for another Carlton News update next week.